Do you know what the hot new fashion trend is right now? Brain hats! Hi guys, I'm Kristen and welcome to Studio Knit. We are talking brain hats because it's Brain Awareness Week. I thought this was a perfect opportunity to let you know about this side project that sort of fell into my lap about 6 weeks ago. Some of you may remember my Halloween knitted brain hat. It's basically a bunch of I-cords attached to a knitted cap, and it's a really funny, squishy, sort of creepy idea to wear for Halloween. Well, that exact video went crazy viral in January. Like overnight, I had to upgrade my server. It was trending on Facebook, it was on Twitter, Reddit. People were just sharing it like crazy. My website was going bonkers and I had to find out what is going on. Why is this happening? And it turns out that a group of scientists are creating these science awareness events coming up in late April. And they decided that my brain hat was a very cool fashion idea as they get the word out about how much they love science and how important they feel it is. And it's just been a really cool ride. So this has been an opportunity for me to teach more people how to knit. And I've been doing that both online. I have a Facebook group. I've been connecting with people online. I also have been doing it in person, and that's been so rewarding. While knitting up these brains, I definitely have been thinking about the effects of knitting on the brain as I'm knitting brains. And you know, research shows, using the scientific method, that knitting actually does reduce stress because it increases serotonin, and the repetitive nature, of course, as you know, the creativity, as well as the calculations that are involved in knitting, definitely get your brain revved up. And as a result, they are showing that when you get older, your brain is actually functioning healthier at a healthier rate among those people who knit. So that's super cool. Oh, and so in meeting people and working on these brain hats as they're preparing to wear them in late April, I realized that, okay, here in San Francisco, it's usually pretty foggy and cool, so weather isn't really a problem, but it is going to start really warming up in other parts of both the country and the world. This is sort of like this explosive trend, and these science awareness events are everywhere. So an alternative that we came up with is using a baseball hat and attaching all those fun squishy brains to it. The ones that I've designed, I measured, they have 53 feet of knitted I-cords on each hat. So they are a little bit heavier than just a traditional lightweight baseball cap, but it does have the brim. So I think that that might be a really good idea. So I've just been doing a lot of brainy things. I wanted to share it with you, let you know what's going on. It's been a really fun side project, and to all of my brain hat friends, hello! It's been really great to get to know you these past, I think, 6 weeks. I wanted a chance to talk to you guys, let you know what I've been doing, and invite you, if you're interested in getting involved, to check it out. I'm going to have all the links down below. So it's been very fun talking to you again one-on-one, and I hope to do this more often. I also want to say that meeting people in person recently has been super rewarding, and it's gotten me thinking about other ways that I can meet y'all in real life and get together and knit and share stories and tips and techniques and all that good stuff. So if you have any ideas of maybe how we can do meetups, I'm here in San Francisco, let me know. I would love to meet you guys in person. I am going to VidCon in late June, so that's an opportunity as well. Anyway, okay, thanks so much you guys, and I'll see you next time. Bye!